No radioactive waste dump in Pike County or in Brian Hedden's backyard. It's a battle he and other Piketon residents have been up against for several years now.
You've got houses that were built maybe 4 or 5 years ago. Now they have a for sale sign. If I found out that there was radiation in a place where I just built my house, I'd be leaving too.
The Department of Energy wants to turn the former Portsmouth gaseous diffusion plant near Piketon into a nuclear waste storage facility. Opposition grew after trace amounts of neptunium were detected at an air monitoring station near Zahn's Corner Middle School. Health officials say neptunium is a carcinogen linked to bone cancers. Leaders with the Scioto Valley local school district say testing inside the school tested positive for enriched uranium.
There are things to worry about and things not to worry about, and we don't know if this is something to worry about or to not worry about yet.
As a precaution, Todd Burkett decided to cancel classes for the remainder of the school year.
We want to make sure that we're not asking someone to go work in an unsafe environment or asking kids to come to school in an unsafe environment.
More tests inside the school will be conducted. District leaders hope to pinpoint the source, the level of the contamination, and determine if it impacts the public's health.
Because if it's traveled to that school, it's hard to tell where it's traveled.
And a representative from the Department of Energy was not available to take my calls today, but the DOE did release a written statement yesterday saying, quote, routine air samples of the area DOE's Portsmouth gaseous diffusion plant in Piketon revealed trace amounts of two radiological isotopes that were more than 1,000 to 10,000 times below the established threshold of public health concern. Reporting live in Pike County, Karen Johnson, WLWT News 5.
You mentioned all of this testing that's been done. When does the district expect to have answers as to how much contamination there might be inside that school?
You know, Mike, I'm not sure at this point. The school isn't really sure at this point. The district tells us that the health department is going to bring in a third party that does that type of assessment, and they'll go in, take the tests. But the district does say, you know, it's prepared if there are high levels, that maybe the 320 kids who go here will have to find another building for next year.
All right, Mike. Karen.